Hi, good morning, guys. Yay, Saturday is here. So why am I so happy Saturday? Because tomorrow my rest day, so I rest on Mondays, Sundays and Mondays. Okay, 2 days a week. Okay, so today last day to order for the week. Then we'll be back next week Tuesday. Okay, so all the fish down here have to clear. So today there'll be some special offers for you guys. So stay tuned. Go to the link in our description. It's the Telegram group. That one important Join the group so that when the driver send your orders to you, you guys will get updated, or rather you guys will know when he's arriving, because he'll put live location as well as the route he's taking around Singapore. Okay, so that's simple. Facebook promotion still on, so go to our page, Two Girls Two Guys Private Limited. Help us to like the main page, then today's video, 15 August one, go and find the video. Okay, then go and like the video, share on your wall, and then tag 5 of your friends. That's simple. Copy and paste what you have done, or rather screenshot what you have done, send it to me together with today's order. I'll deduct $5 off every $60 ordered. Okay, so you order $60, just pay $55. You order $120, just pay $110. So on and so forth. Okay, so very, very simple. Okay, so let's, without ado, let's start the video. Okay, so trout head and tail, $9. If you buy separately, it's $5. Salmon head and tail, $9 as well. Buy separately, the head or the tail is $5. Down here we've got trout bones, $5, salmon bones, $5, another salmon bone, $5. Okay, so that's the bones from the entire salmon, by the way. Okay, so farm red snapper, the ang kuih, the ones that I really like. Okay, so if you guys looking for the ang kuih, the nice, sweet, juicy ones, I only have 2 tails available. Today market, a lot of people buy tails, I don't know why. Okay, so anyway, I only got 2 tails left. Faster PM me if you want the tails, it's $16 each. Alternatively, go and get the sticks. Okay, the steaks are $16 per plate as well. Okay, so you can take and steam. Very, very nice fish. Very sweet, very tender. If you haven't tried, must try. Okay, then we have the sea bass. This is the big sea bass. Okay, barramundi. Okay, so big sea bass head, $4 each. Sorry, the bone up there, use it for soup. I'll cut up for you into small pieces for you to do soup. It's very nice, the soup with sea bass bones. If you haven't tried, you want to do soup, go and get this one. Okay, it's very nice one. Okay, the bones are $3 only. Okay, if you guys are looking for head for curry or asam this weekend, go for the ang kuih head. Okay, so one head, $12. Offer right now, $10. I only left with 3 heads. So faster grab, okay? Then if you guys are looking for salmon, we have Norwegian salmon. Down here, $10. We have Norwegian trout as well, $12. Okay, trout is a little bit more orangey than the salmon. So trout is richer in vitamin D, less oily, has a nicer crunch to me personally, but some of you still prefer salmon, okay? Then, this one is $12, okay, by the way. Then we have the rainbow trout as well. These are Turkish rainbow trout. This is wild, already pre-gutted, okay? So we just need to remove the scales for you and then we can deliver to you already, okay? So that's simple for us. Rainbow trout is $12. This fish, very unique, okay? If you haven't tried rainbow trout, it's very unique. It's one of the fishes, after you steam, grill, bake, whatever, when you eat, all the bones are there. They seldom stick to the flesh. So example, you eat the belly side, right? Normally fishes, right? You end up going to have to go and fiddle and take out the bones from the mouth, right? This one, it all stays at the rib cage one, you know, you can see all the bone down there one. So end of the day, you eat, finish the whole fish, basically you see the whole entire skeleton of the fish. Weird, right? Okay, but anyway, so those of you scared of bones, it's an easy to handle fish, okay? That's what I'm trying to tell you, okay? So rainbow trout, $12. Alternatively, get the sample set. One salmon, one trout, one rainbow trout. $30 only, okay? Save $4 off, and it's only limited to one sample set per order, okay? Those of you that want big sea bass, okay? Get this one, okay? Very nice for steamboat, okay? Big sea bass, they are very, very oily, okay? So, big sea bass, good for steamboat in that way because the flavor is there, okay? The bigger they grow, the fatter they get. Nicer to eat, okay? So $10 per fillet for the sea bass, okay? We have the mid section, we have tail sections, and we have near the belly section. This is the most oily portion, okay? So those of you that really love the oily one, go for near the belly one, okay? $10 per fillet. Okay, so yesterday I introduced you to something new. Today we have again, okay? So this one was a top seller yesterday so far. Everybody, I don't know, is it the video that I was showing me eating this raw or whatever, okay? But anyway, it's that good. You haven't tried this, please go and try, okay? 2 patties, I repeat, 2 patties, this can be eaten raw. I'm still talking to you, no stomach ache, no nothing. Can be eaten raw, okay? $18 for 2 patties, okay? Each patty is roughly about 160 grams or so, okay? So it's quite a good value, okay? So go and get these are the burger patties, but they will recommend you to go and pan sear for about 2 minutes, and then after that you put in your burger. Okay. So this is salmon patties. These are Norwegian salmon, by the way. Selma is a very very well-known company for salmon. Okay. Other than that, you can go for the back. Okay, the back portion is about this area of the salmon. It's a bit leaner, so those of you who don't like so oily, go for the back portion. This can be eaten sashimi. Okay, so you can enjoy raw or heated. Okay, so up to you. If you're looking for something for steamboat, you can go and slice it up and go use it for steamboat. Salmon very soft, and this one I think got no skin one. Okay, so go and use it. Okay, it's very very nice. $18 for the back. Those of you fat lovers, I love salmon belly one. Get this one. This one, the weight is much heavier. This is 190 grams, this one 360 grams. This is $25 for the entire belly. It's pretty big piece, okay? $25 for salmon belly, okay? So this one, same thing, can be eaten raw or heated, okay? So enjoy it. I think sashimi will be great. Okay, I spoke to a supplier on this. How long can you keep this in your fridge? Not freezer, fridge, okay? Up to 10 days, that's what he says, okay? Up to 10 days, okay? So play safe. A week or so, it's no problem. I bet he already put in a buffer for 10 weeks. Probably it's a 2 weeks thing. He buffer in the 4 days or something for shipment or whatever, okay? So anyway, 10 days good in the fridge. So you don't have to eat today or tomorrow. Just put in the fridge, so you put in a freezer. Just keep it there, refrigerated, okay? Then after that, it'll be good to go already, okay? Just open, they're all vacuum sealed inside. Just open and eat, okay? So need to clear, this one help me clear. This is really a very good product. I want to kai xiao you, okay? If you're looking for the whole red snapper, we have six down here, $16 each. Rainbow Trout, I offer to you. Surabaya Dochang. Very, very good price offer for you guys, okay? Normally $50 per kg, okay? They are all 750 to 800 grams. I only got six down here, okay? Today only $40 per kg. You heard it correct, These are big ones, I can fillet this for you, do fish soup slice for you, okay? This one I can do. This enough meat. They are nice. Big and thick, look at how fat they are, okay? They are really really massive, okay, and very beautiful, okay? So quite enjoy a big dochang. The small ones, boba one, go for the big one. They're nice and creamy one, okay? So $32 only, today only six, faster rush. If you want the Wang Hosun, $15 each, okay? These are the Wen Ting Wang Hosun. If you haven't tried Wen Ting Wang Hosun, you need to try. This is the place. I don't know what they feed these guys. So nice, so sweet, so tender, okay? Go and get $15, four left only, okay? Another steamboat item or steam item, big item, is red grouper, okay? Popular flavor down here, okay? We get two 850 grams on here, $33 each, okay? Yellow croakers, $15 each, okay? So those of you who don't know, yellow croaker have milk or eggs in the belly one. That's the prized possession. They are meat, very sweet, very soft, okay? Very nice to eat, you can grill, steam, or bake, Very, very nice fish, okay? $15 each, Chilean sea bass or xue yi, we locally call it xue yi, okay? 68 per kg, okay? We also have the fillets, which are the tail section, 72 a kg. I'll show you later in the freezer, okay? Silverfish, one packet, $7, okay? Since it's Saturday, I need to clear two packet for $10, okay? That is the offer for you guys, two packet for 10, okay? So make sure you go and get some silverfish. These are the salted ones. If you don't want the salted ones, go and buy the ones in the freezer. Those are unsalted. Later I'll show you as well, okay? Sea bass. Okay, so these are the smaller sea bass. Nice big size, not say very small, so okay, about, I think without being gutted, they are close to a kg already. Roughly about 8 to 900 grams, that kind of size, okay? So this one is at $7 each, for the sea bass. Okay. Emperor red snappers. Okay, angsai. If you haven't tried this, you need to try. All red snapper inside. This is the sweetest of them all. Okay, and all of them are all pretty decent size, you see. Look at the size compared to the golden pomper, okay? Today, $7 each, buy two for $10. That's today's Saturday's promotion, two for 10. Okay, so that's a lot of promotion for you guys. Go and help me to clear. Okay, then down here, golden pomper, $5 each. These are still the small ones. Sorry, the farms are not bringing in the bigger ones. I'm not sure because probably the price increase or whatever. So they are catching a bit early, okay, because of the demand for golden pomper. Okay, so if you all want, it's available at $5 each, okay? Down here we have kao kong. If you haven't tried kao kong, those of you that you have all tried flower grouper, right? If you all like flower grouper, you all will like kao kong or even love it even more than flower grouper, okay? Kao kong's meat is even more tender, even sweeter than flower grouper, okay? So you haven't tried, go and try. These are small ones, you still can steam. Okay, not say small until very small, okay? Pretty decent size, okay? Three in a plate. Okay, one plate. Normally we sell $12, okay? So this week's promotion for the Kao Kong is $9 per plate, okay? Down here we have buntong as well, okay? Also another one, $12, I'm selling $9 today. These are big buntong, so if you haven't tried buntong, all the small fishes, they are the most flavorful, okay? Tell you what, promotion for you guys. Take one plate of buntong, take one plate of Kao Kong, help me to clear. Okay, guess what? $15 only, you save $3 off, okay? So just promotion for you guys. Since it's the weekend, I need to clear, go and clear, okay? Up there, got one mixed plate. Two small angsai and two Kao Kong. Small Kao Kong. Okay, anybody wants that whole plate? Only $8, okay? $8 for the whole plate. Sabah, one for four, three for $10, okay? Malaysian sotong. Those of you who want Malaysian sotong, the big ones. These are the big juicy, not hard one. These are crunchy, very nice sotong, okay? Normally $22, right? Today offer, since it's Saturday, $20 per kg, 10% off already, okay? So go and enjoy. Okay, then down here we have the Jade Tiger abalones, okay? Half a dozen like that, six of them. Okay, these are abalones, okay, from Australia. $15 only. Okay, so go and get, these are very, very nice ones, okay? Down here we have small glass prawns, not small glass, small glass live prawns. Or just say live prawns are easier. Okay, so this in the morning at the fish spot are all alive one, okay? They are all alive. They are going at $20 a kg, okay? Very, very nice. This one are very, very nice to eat one. If you haven't tried, if you see the theme today, I'm doing a steamboat theme for you guys, okay? This kind of size is perfect for your steamboat one, okay? So go and buy, go and keep. You can keep very long since it's very fresh. You can put in your freezer for a long time. I can split up the multiple bags for you if you want to buy a lot, okay? Then go and keep. Okay, these are very nice prawns. Anytime you got steamboat, just throw a bunch in. Okay, they are very, very nice to eat. Okay, so $20 per kg. Okay, another promotion for you guys. These are Indonesian angka. Very beautiful quality angka. Okay, this type normally selling 38 a kg one. Okay, 38 a kg. Today offer, just because it's Saturday and I don't have much. I only got 5.8 kilos today. Okay, this one a lot of people rushing this morning. I only managed to get my hands on 5.8 kilos. Okay, $28 per kg. Where to find, okay? This angka you must get, okay? I think a lot of you will be rushing, so I'm going to limit this to 1 kg per customer maximum, okay? So you cannot buy more than that, okay? Give other people a chance to try a good Indonesian angka for only 28 a kg, okay? So these are big ones, these are not small ones by any chance. Okay, so that's what we have for you at the main store. So Uncle Sai, if you want frogs, one for four, three for $10, Uncle will help you to slaughter. He also got shen yi pian or fillet, okay? So if you want pian, he will go and slice for you, okay? So with skin, without skin, is $32 per kg, okay? Please specify if you want the skin or don't want the skin, okay? Then if not, you can have the whole fillet as well, okay? So you can buy by weight or you can buy by dollar value, okay? Then we got the shen yi head, $3.50, the bone, $1.50, okay? So this one for your soup. Down here, frozen items, we have the flower lala, okay? So this one you can use in your steamboat as well or your pai mi fen if you want to use. Already descended, so just wash and cook. Okay, this one $5. We have the flower crab meat, $15. We have, this one another steamboat item, I think. Okay, snow crab legs. Okay, this one I'm going to take back one pack. I keep forgetting to bring this back. Okay, $7 for this one. Halibut. Okay, so if you haven't tried halibut, it tastes like cod. It's a nice oily flatfish. It's a flatfish, yes, it's a flatfish. But it's nice and oily. These are the Greenland halibut, okay? A little bit cheaper than the Alaskan halibut. You know, we all used to bring from Alaska guys, and it's like 98 per kg, that kind of thing. Okay, so if you want to taste how a halibut tastes like, you can go for this. Okay, $14 only for the whole piece. Okay, it's about 300 grams, by the way. The pollock fish balls with the fried and the cooked. Cooked is running low already, okay? So those of you that want to cook one faster, message early. One packet, $5. The fried one is $5.50, okay? We have Jindara or black cod. Okay, this is the most premium of all the cods already. Very nice oil content and it's firm. Okay, it's not soft like the Chilean sea bass, okay? So this one is 88 per kg. Use it for miso cod or anything, it's going to be very nice. Okay, wild salmon if you guys want. Okay, per fillet, $16. It's 200 grams a fillet. These are sockeye salmon from Alaska. Also, we have... Okay, we have the mua otah as well. If you are interested in the mua otah, these are the famous mua otah, okay? One packet, $5, okay? Nice mua otah. Then we have the big oysters. Okay, so you want to do olo or something, you can get a packet of this. Okay, this one is $15, half a kg. Unagi, $14 each. This is a easy meal for you guys. Microwave, 2 to 3 minutes, okay? The size, I think probably two people can eat, okay? Just your rice and stuff like that, okay? So $14 for the unagi. We have codfish bones, $12 per kg. This one bag is 1 whole kg of codfish bones, okay? It has a lot of meat on that also. So you can go and pan fry, eat the meat, then maybe the
the bones you can take for soup or stock. Okay, pollock, this one seems to be a favorite among the mothers, because it's easy to cook for your kids, okay, for your babies especially. No bones inside, and pollock is a kind of cod fish. That means it's actually very nutritional for your kids. Okay, $25 per packet. Okay, easy, just take out a few, cook for them, put the rest in the freezer. Okay, then you can easy to store. Down here, the American scallops are $26 per packet, half a kg. We also have the Chilean sea bass bones. These are the ones earlier I told you about, 72 a kg. Okay, so these are already filleted, no bones inside. Okay, so if you're feeding kids or anybody that don't like to eat bones, go for this one. Or even steamboat, in fact. Cod fish are very nice for steamboat one. You haven't tried, you're going to try, okay? So you're paying for just the meat at 72 a kg. It's more worth it than paying 68 a kg. And if you don't use the bones, you're going to throw away, okay? So unless you're doing steaks, go for the ones at 68. Okay, if you are doing fillets or fish soup slices or something, or feeding babies, you're scared of bones, go for this one instead, okay? So that's the pricing for you guys. Okay, so today's Saturday. We need to clear everything. So I'm not sure whether it got lay long or not. If you guys don't know what's lay long, Lay Long is a game we play in our Telegram group where I do a nice set for XX amount of money, right? So basically, I give you a huge discount, easily 30% to 50% account discount. And then we play a game, whoever wins gets to buy that set. Okay, so it's that simple, okay? So that will help us to clear everything for the weekend. We come back Tuesday with brand new fresh fishes for you guys, okay? So thank you for watching all our videos this whole week. Remember, the sashimi one is good. Okay, so take care guys, bye-bye.